why are Democrats going to win Michigan in 2016?
Well, because it's our candidate and our party will be offering up a better vision of how we create a state where we can stay and succeed. We believe to do that, we need to invest in and protect our greatest assets, our people, our land, and our Great Lakes.
Why can Republicans win Michigan in 2016?
Republicans have a great opportunity to win in 2016 with the White House typically changing hands when one party's held it for 8 years. We have that. But we have a great story in Michigan that we want to tell around the country with Republican leadership. We've turned our state around. Our unemployment level's at the lowest that it's been in 15 years. Jobs are coming back. Our population's growing again. Home prices are up. Families are doing better in Michigan. We want to see that around the country, and certainly we want to take that type of leadership to the White House.